folks, it's now time for the Macho Man.
And for my money, it doesn't get much better than a Randy Savage match, Cole.
Should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
The constant reinvention of Chris Jericho has been what's kept him one of WWE's most enduring superstars.
I get it. I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to kiss up to Y2J, Saxton. But the fact is, your name's on the list of Jericho in permanent ink.
I thought it was just a rumor.
Randy Savage starting to fake. A bit here.
He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Come on, baby!
There was a little something extra behind that chop.
There have been a lot of romances in WWE, but few had the genuine emotion that Randy Savage and Miss Elizabeth shared. Especially when they got married at SummerSlam in 1991. Oh, and he hits the axe handle.
To echo Michael's sentiment about Randy Savage's wedding, it isn't uncommon for love to be found in WWE, but nothing compared to Randy and Miss Elizabeth. His shoulders are down. Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, this early, no chance.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Yeah, when he's going like this, no telling how long he'll keep it up.
He's displaying classic offense here. Jericho struggling a bit.
When it comes to matches like this, and a pin attempt.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
Nope.
to beat the Ayatollah of rock and roller, that's not going to do it. Neck breaker!
Yo, little Mexico, pass the gas.
I got real smoke, Xanax, don't smoke drunk, don't push with Amapo. Serving out of Mexico, smoking Pemex from Mexico. Got big juice, overflow, I'll keep shit out of water, bro. Hollows hitting minutes, though, Jungle Boy smoke incredible. I got real smoke, Xanax, don't smoke drunk, don't push with Amapo. Serving out of Mexico, smoking Pemex from Mexico. Got big juice, overflow, I'll keep shit out of water, bro. Hollows hitting minutes, though, Jungle Boy smoke incredible.
Shout out to Hades. I was out in Greece smoking 80s. Peter Brown Black, all this OC30 lately. Why they hate me? I've been feeling like the black sheep. Got this Glock 17, cold steel, hot heat, let it burn. Tell that fuck boy, go watch your turn. She gon' fall in love with it. Way I make that pussy turn. You gon' learn. Talking all that shit gon' get you hurt.
There it is, it's locked in.
The walls.
Here's his chance. As Corey mentioned, Daniel Bryan versus Kane from 2014 provided scenes we never thought we'd see. Most notably for me was Randy Savage makes the cover. Kick out at 2. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Randy Savage with the offense.
Really seems like Chris Jericho is in a world of hurt.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
I'm not used to seeing this. Jericho isn't looking like the best in the world at the moment.
He'll recover. Here's Chris.
Oh, breaker!
Come on, Jericho.
Come on!
Incredible resiliency from the Macho Man.
Taking names.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And there's the reversal from Randy Savage. He's too quick for him there. Beautiful float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Ayatollah of rock and roller, that's not going to do it. These superstars have tried everything. They have something left in their arsenal. They have to, but can they dig down deep enough to find it?
Chris Jericho's on the attack now.
I'll tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure.
I don't know about you guys, but it looks to me like these superstars are on their last legs here.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
Duke. He's going for the pin. One, two, three. And you could put this singles match in the books. What does Randy Savage have to do at this point to stay in the match?
I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
It looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
Chris Jericho is on the wrong end of an offensive campaign. Simply put, he's in trouble and needs to find a way out.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's got him covered. And he got a near fall out of it.
Y2J is not giving up his title of being the best in the world. Savage just too fast for him.
Boy, this has just been a punishing axe handle.
That's a good way to find yourself on the list of Jericho.
Cover, cover. Two. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
How'd he do that?
When this guy's on, look out. Uh-oh.
Now we have Randy Savage on the attack.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. What's Randy Savage putting together here? I think this man means business.
This one's over.
And Randy Savage is your winner. Man, that Extreme Rules match is one of the best I've ever seen. It was incredible.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance. From the opening bell, this match was one for the ages. I'm almost speechless.
Almost. Here is your winner, Macho Man.
That's an impressive win right there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
What a great match we just saw here on